Here's what you missed on Pip's Plane Spotting Live.
Good job, UP, and everybody else for crossing your fingers.
No longer.
Tried and true beach craft. Oh, he's just letting it hang in the wind. Nicely done.
Join me next time on Pip's Plane Spotting Live.